हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैप्टर नंबर 2, इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ. सो व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द वर्ड इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ. इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ मीन्स इनसाइड द अर्थ वेर वी लिव. व्हाट इज देयर इनसाइड इट? हैव यू इवन थॉट अबाउट इट? So today we are going to learn about the interior of the earth, that what is there inside the earth. So let's recall. In the previous classes you have been introduced to rock types, volcanoes and earthquakes. Yes, we have seen what is the rock types. There are many types of rocks. We have seen volcanoes. I hope you all know what are the volcanoes and earthquakes. So these are some questions which you all are going to solve in your notebook, okay? Because it have been taught to you in the previous class. Now let us try this. Boil 1/2 liter of milk. When the milk comes to a boil, switch off the gas, keep a lid on the vessel. So we all know, whenever we keep a lid on a vessel, a boiled milk vessel, what happens? When we'll see after 10 to 15 minutes, when we will see or when we will open that lid, we'll take that lid aside, what will we observe? We will observe that there are small droplets on the lid. So this is a very simple activity. With the help of your parents, if it is possible, you can perform it at home with help of your parents. Okay, let's see the next one, that is geographical explanation. Before boiling, the milk was in a liquid state. After, it came to boiling state, and then a steam start coming out of it, right? When we bring milk from our milkman, the milk is in liquid state. But whenever we start it boiling, it comes to a boiling state. We have seen when it comes to boil, there it comes up from the vessel, or there is a bubbles in the vessels. Then afterwards, what happens? The steam comes out. Whenever we boil any liquid, a steam comes out of that liquid. Okay. Then after some time, what happens? A thick layer of cream forms on it. Right? A thick layer of cream comes on the milk. Means what is it? We use it for making ghee, okay? That thick layer. We call it in Marathi as a sai, right? The temperature of the cream is lesser than the milk below. So see, when the temperature of the milk is very high and the temperature of the cream is very low as compared to the milk. And thus, it can be implied that the creamy layer cools faster than the milk below, which remain hot and in a liquid form. Similar processes occurred when the earth cooled. Okay, when the earth cooled, when the milk is cooled, then a creamy layer is there on the milk surface. But the creamy layer gets cooled faster because its temperature is low than milk. And it is in a solid form, right? The creamy milk is in little bit solid form, but the milk below, it is in liquid form. So when a milk is boiled, then a cream forms, but that cream is cooler. So same process happens when the earth is cooled. The scientists believe that the earth has formed out of the solar system itself. Okay. Earth is an balloon. Scientists have told us that Earth is an balloon of gases, and it is cooled down and rotated around ourself. So the process of cooling took place from the outer surface towards the Earth's center. Okay, and so the outer surface is known as crust of the Earth, which have become cool like the creamy, the cream of the milk. Same, the earth surface have become cool and solid. But as we move from the surface of a core, The heat is increases and the interior of the earth is semi-liquid. Okay, means some that is liquid and some that is solid. Man has always been inquisitive about what lies in the interior of the earth. But direct observation of the earth's interior has not been possible yet. See, we all are very, very eager to know that what is there in the interior of the earth. But it is not possible to find out that what is there in the interior of the earth. Though scientists have tried a lot, they have studied a lot, they are having a lot of study material, but they have not found that what is there in the interior of the earth. So matter coming out of the volcanic eruption consists of hot magma, gases, steam, etc. When lava cools and solidifies, igneous rocks are formed. Okay, we all know that when the volcanic eruption, okay, whenever the volcanic eruption is there, the hot magma comes out of it, gases comes out of it, steam comes out of it, and there is a lot of heat there. But when it cools down, then the igneous rocks are formed. Though the estimate of the study of temperature, density, gravitational force and pressure, the interior of the earth was understood. So by all this study means they have studied about the temperature, the density, the gravitational force and temperature of the volcanic eruption, and on the basis of this they have predicted the interior of the earth. When we go deep into a mine, we feel an increase of temperature. Okay, the magma is coming out of the earth volcanoes from the earth's interior is hot. Means what they have predicted, that whenever we go deep inside the earth, the temperature of the earth is high. So they have predicted that, the geologists have predicted that the earth interior is hot. And several earthquakes occur in various places on earth every year. Seismic waves are generated. These waves travel to the interior of the earth. Means whenever there is an volcanic earthquake, all these seismic waves, means the waves, are followed from the earth's interior. And therefore the earthquakes happens, or the earthquake takes place.